Hello, this is Matt with an Onshape Tech Tip. Onshape's Frames toolset enables the fast and efficient design of welded structures. Engineers and designers can select from industry standard profiles and generate swept tubes, channels, beams, and extrusions along a specified path. However, building complex reference skeletons with multiple sketches takes time and effort. But did you know the frame tool also allows you to select the edges of parts and surfaces? Using the edges of 3D parts and surfaces as skeleton geometry is a powerful and time-saving technique. Modeling solid geometry is quicker and more natural than creating several sketches in compound curves. First, use traditional modeling tools such as extrude and fillet to represent and map out the necessary design. Use the part faces to position sketches and build additional references. The split tool is helpful for drawing edges on symmetric faces or at compound angles. After completing the skeleton, construct the remaining geometry using the Frames toolset. This technique is straightforward, robust, and simplifies visualizing the final design. Optionally, clean up the part studio by deleting the skeleton parts afterward. Incorporating the strategy with custom features is a highly effective way of modeling complex geometry like this geodesic dome. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Onshape Tech Tips.